What are you most excited for fans to see from the rest of the season?
I think that starting from episode 10, which was the Jughead's birthday, I think every episode builds and builds and builds and gets more emotional and gets bigger and bigger and more suspenseful. So what I'm most excited about is for this last run of episodes, because I think each one builds and there's a real momentum to it. And it's a really nice balance, a lot of mystery stuff, but a lot of character and relationship stuff too. And those are my favorite kinds of episodes.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Hi.